In this section of the course, we're going to be looking at how Indigenous peoples use their observations of the sky.
Yes, such applications of this knowledge include important practices around weather prediction and seasonal tracking.
Yeah, also looking at how people use the sky in order to navigate really vast distances.
And the ways in which we can use these to track time over short distances, but also over longer periods of time as well.